Ovechkin had to leave in the first period after a collision with teammate TJ Oshie. Who has the puck now and feeds it across to Ovechkin. Winds and fires, scores! A lightning strike from Alexander Ovechkin, and the Capitals are back on top.
The league leader in goals has got goal number 37 as Alex Ovechkin takes a crisp pass through the middle of the ice from TJ Oshie from the top of the circle, blows this by Freddie Anderson. Terrific play in transition from Kempney to Oshie, and from the other side, from his usual office, Ovechkin makes a perfect shot.
Yeah, you're right, Ray. I mean, typically he's on that off wing, and that puck has an angle inside the ice. This one, the puck's on the outside, and as a goaltender, you want to just bait him, say, hey, try to beat me far side. Well, when you shoot it like that, he can beat you far side. That was a perfectly placed shot above the pad, below the blocker, inside the post, a thing of beauty.